Unless you consider the money itself to be dirty.
So what's in your agenda today?
School audit.
Well, how bad could that be?
The system is running a $54 million deficit.
$54 million?
Yes, Mr. Mayor.
Jesus Christ. Did Royce know this? How the fuck do we deal with that?
Frankly, I'm not sure just yet.